Moving on. For decades, the illegally occupied Gilgit Baltistan region has been subjected to discrimination and state-sponsored persecution by Pakistan. A new draconian law by Islamabad has drawn the disappointment and ire of civilians and political leaders cutting across party lines. They blame the law has been designed tactfully to further suppress the beleaguered people of the region.
Local leaders in Gilgit Baltistan have blamed the new Gilgit Baltistan Order 2018 is in reality designed tactfully to further suppress the beleaguered people of the illegally occupied region. They accuse the region, which doesn't find a place in the constitutional framework of Pakistan, is constantly made to suffer through devious and suppressive laws. The new law, which was promulgated last month, essentially seizes the powers of Gilgit Baltistan Council and entrusts Pakistan's Prime Minister with indisputable authority of the region.
प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस करने वाला चीफ सेक्रेटरी भी शामिल है और उसके साथ 12 सेक्रेटरीज भी हैं एक वजीर आला और गवर्नर भी है और बहुत सारे वजीर भी हैं नतीजा जीरो
Locals say that the Nexus is using brute force to eradicate the indigenous people of Gilgit Baltistan. Gilgit Baltistan, a part of the erstwhile Jammu and Kashmir province of India, was annexed by Pakistan more than six decades ago.